So we saw that this will be the pressure. And what if I plot it? I am erasing this part. What if I plot this? Okay. What if I decide to plot this? It will be say this is when x1 is 0. When x1 is 0, this is 0 and this is 1. Okay. Now what happens if there is no solvent and you have only put solute? If you have only put solute, what happens?
Zero.
Obviously there will be no pressure. There is no volatile component. So it is just like putting sugar in a bowl and checking the pressure. So the partial pressure will be zero. What happens if it becomes equal to 1?
Then there is no solute.
Then what happens? Even the equation tells you that it is equal to the vapor pressure of the pure component, pure solute. Correct? So it is the vapor pressure of the pure solute. So it sort of becomes something like this. Is it not? Where this value becomes P1 naught. Is it not? This is P1 naught and this is 0. This is how the curve will be plotted. Okay? Fine? Now let us try to solve some problem related to this.